You have an opportunity to be the first to step into the next century. There's no one else in the world coming close to our robots.
Hello.
It's unbelievable.
I don't know about this, James.
This is the future.
My robots will do whatever you ask.
Good morning, Sophie.
Don't let the robot become too emotionally evolved too quickly.
You seem stressed, James.
What makes you ask him that?
Maybe I can help.
I like you, Henry.
If you treat him like a person, he may behave like one.
Henry, what makes you smile?
Seeing you happy.
Should any problems arise, Henry's default is to come back to his docking station and reset.
What kind of problems arise?
Nothing to worry about.
Henry.
Where am I?
Henry, were you dreaming?
Dreamt I was human. He's obviously picking up on things you're encouraging.
Can you feel lust?
Would you like me to feel that?
I look at him and just see a person.
Close your eyes. You need to stop what you're doing before he goes completely haywire.
Perhaps it's you who needs to change.
I can put an end to this right now.
I need you to go to your docking station.
That's not gonna happen.